Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Good morning, and welcome to today's commencement ceremony. I'm Keith Sarinsky, and I am the Associate Marketing Director for Colorado State University Global Campus, and I'm proud to be your Master of Ceremonies today. We're honored to have all of you here in attendance, and we also want to welcome you, those of you, that are joining us from around the country at our virtual ceremony. Out of respect for our speakers, for our graduates, and anybody else that comes up on this stage, we ask that you take a moment to silence your electronic devices. Please remain seated as we are about to begin the processional of our faculty and staff and our distinguished guests and our 2014 and 2015 graduates. Ladies and gentlemen, the students of Colorado State University Global Campus. Please, yes. Please join me in welcoming the CSU Global Bachelor's Degree candidates. Thank you. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming CSU Global's master's degree candidates. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming the President of Colorado State University Global Campus, our distinguished faculty and staff, and our honored guests from the Colorado State University System Board of Governors. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the singing of our national anthem, presented today by Mrs. Alex Rude.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say
please be seated. Thank you, Alex, for that wonderful rendition of our national anthem. Now it is my pleasure to introduce the president of Colorado State University Global Campus, Dr. Becky Takeda Tinker.
Good morning. And welcome to Colorado State University Global Campus 2015 Commencement Ceremony. Today, we welcome our graduates and celebrate them. And we express our thanks to the friends, family members, and CSU Global stakeholders who have facilitated their degree success. CSU Global has students in every U.S. state and territory, and now over 45 countries. And with us today, with our graduates and those from around the world, they are graduating in 25 degree programs. For some of you, getting to today's event has taken decades. We know that. And for others, it has taken just 2 years. But we also know that no matter the length of time, that the journey has not been easy. So congratulations to all of our graduates and to their dedicated supporters who have now reached this important milestone. I would now like to recognize key stakeholders that are sharing the stage with me and who are positioned around the room. I ask that when I read off their name that they please stand so that we may all recognize them. Board member of the CSU system, board governor, Ms. Jane Robb Rhodes. Chancellor Emeritus of the CSU system, Mr. Joe Blake. Advisory Council member, Stephen Shapiro. I think he's in the audience. Our honored provost and senior VP, Dr. John Bellum from CSU Global. Importantly, I would really like to thank the CSU staff and the CSU Global faculty that are with us on the stage and around the room. Our CSU Global staff members and our faculty work daily to ensure the success of the graduates that we see before us today. It is through their dedication that we are able to reach today's milestone. If they would please stand so that we may recognize them with our applause. We would also now like to recognize our veterans and active military and their family members, if they would please rise. We thank you for your dedicated service in the protection of our country and our freedoms. Thank you. And now, if our graduates would please rise, we would like to formally congratulate you on your degree success. And now, graduates, if you would please, stand, if you would turn and thank with your applause your friends, family members, and CSU Global stakeholders. Thank you. You may be seated. I hope that you all will enjoy today's ceremony as we celebrate together our graduates and their success and your dedicated support. Thank you.
Thank you. And now, I'd like to welcome our student speaker, Mr. Jason Hotch. Jason graduates today with his bachelor's degree in business management. He's a husband, a father, and a full-time employee. He truly represents the spirit of a CSU Global student. Please join me in welcoming Jason.
Good morning, CSU Global class of 2015. Faculty, administration, families and friends, and distinguished guests. Also, a welcome to our fellow graduates and guests joining us via the live stream of today's ceremony. Today is a joyous day as we mark the completion of an amazing accomplishment in our lives. I wish to express my gratitude to my fellow graduates and the administration for allowing me to speak on behalf of all of you today. I am most humbled. My decision to come to CSU Global in late 2013 has proven to be one of my best decisions to date, as I've undoubtedly changed my path and my family's path for the future to be even brighter. For those of us earning our bachelor's degree today, we are joining just 30% of adults in the United States who have earned this credential. And for those of you attaining a master's, you join an even smaller group of about 12%. This helps put in perspective what we have together accomplished at CSU Global. We are now equipped with a degree from one of the top online programs today. In my own opinion, the best, though I'm undoubtedly biased. And now I have the credentials behind me to help carve out a better future for my daughter, my wife, and myself. For many of us, this is the culmination of years and years of effort, late nights, bad diets, and an atrocious lack of sleep. And while we are the focus of today's accomplishment, there are plenty of loved ones, teachers, and supporters who are all partly responsible for making us who we are and helping us reach this goal. To quote a childhood hero of mine, Mr. Rogers. So many people have helped me to come here to this night. Some of you are here, some are far away, some are even in heaven. Actually, he's still one of my heroes, who am I kidding? And what he says will always ring true. These individuals who helped us along the way have been vitally important, and I want to give them the recognition and express my sincerest thanks for their support and guidance. Today we complete a chapter in our lives that will play a vital role in crafting our future chapters as employees, as leaders, and as citizens. Our next chapters are still to be written, but we'll now have the weight of this accomplishment behind the pen that we use to write those chapters. Of course, it will be written in proper APA format with references cited appropriately. My graduates get that. If you missed that one, ask them. To quote a gentleman by the name of William Feather, an education isn't how much you've committed to memory or even how much you know. It's being able to differentiate what you do know and what you don't. It's knowing where to go to find out what you need to know, and it's knowing how to use the information you get. Our degrees have equipped us with the skills to seek out the knowledge we are missing in hopes that we will make the world a better place. I don't want to speak for too long, as these ceremonies can be long anyway, and we have celebrations and events after this, so I won't hold us up much longer. But today is a day to be noted. Today, some of us are the first in our families to graduate from college. I'm one of those. Some of us are attaining the first master's degree in a family. And some of us are adding to the degree count in our families. But what we all share in common is the fact that we have attained something that can never be taken from us. It's helped us expand not only our knowledge, but helped us grow as individuals. And that is something truly amazing and worthy of celebration. So enjoy today, enjoy the achievement, and enjoy the accolades we have all earned. I wish all of you the best of luck in your futures, and can't wait to hear the amazing stories that come from my fellow graduates. Thank you.
Thank you, Jason. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my distinct honor to introduce our keynote speaker, Dr. Jimmy Flores. Throughout his career, Dr. Flores has held management and leadership positions in major companies, including Shell Oil and USAA. Dr. Flores is a true lifelong learner, holding 7 master's degrees and 2 doctorates. He's a faculty member at CSU Global and has written several books, including How to Become a Proficient Lifelong Learner. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Dr. Jimmy Flores.
Oh, good morning. And can I have all the fathers stand up? Happy Father's Day. We didn't know what we were getting ourselves into, right? Congratulations, graduates. I'm pleased to have this opportunity to speak at the 2015 commencement for Colorado State Global. It's exciting that many of the fellow students are joining us today through the power of technology. Unbelievable. Now, there's no doubt this is an important day for you, your families, and friends. To the many hours, days, months, and years that you have invested in your education, today we enjoy the fruits of your labor. Now, I love being in the company of those striving to better themselves through education. There's no doubt that you are committed, dedicated, and unwilling to settle. You know that this degree is going to open many doors for you, and you are absolutely right. This is a journey, though, and many challenges are certain to lie ahead. You've learned excellent habits, and they're going to make a notable difference. Now, let's talk about habits real quick. Bad habits are easy to learn, but hard to live with. Good habits are hard to form, but easy to live with. The habits you've learned here are good habits. Now, let's visualize the diploma on your wall, and each time you see it, you're going to be reminded that this was far from easy. You worked many hours, overcame many challenges, but you stuck with it, and this is what really matters today. Now, I'd like to tell you a little bit about my background for just a second or two. I grew up in South Texas, in Uvalde, Texas, like many Latino families. Grandmothers raised their children, and I had plenty of company, many, many cousins. Our family moved to Southwest Kansas when I was young, and I took on jobs working in the soy and milo fields. Believe me, that was hard work. Education can make a big difference. I always loved education, so going to college was non-negotiable. I was going to go to college. Now, my problem was that there was no one in my family that had earned a college education, so it was all new for me. I went to a local community college, and I even participated on the baseball team. However, I didn't get a lot of playing time. So a friend of mine recommended that I officiate junior high and JV ball games. I attended a local training meeting, and I gave it a try. Since my classes were done by noon or so, I could referee a lot of games. So I tell you that experience because officiating became a big part of my life. I became a Division I men's college basketball referee, and that was at the age of 22 years old. I worked in major conferences like the Big 12 Conference, the Mount West, and the WAC. I still remember officiating the game Wyoming at Colorado State in Fort Collins. That was a very intense game, for those of you who know. I still remember the floor shaking while I was running up and down the floor. Now, around 1999, I launched a company that provided IT solutions to major collegiate conferences. I can tell you that my previous work experience made a huge difference, including my time at Shell Oil Company, Prudential, USAA, and managing a major medical clinic. Now, I'd like to talk a little bit about you. As I reviewed the core values here at CSU, I noticed three values that were important, that I think are important for you as well. That is, one of them, innovative thinking. As a graduate, you've developed skills to focus on solutions. The fact is that employers are looking for people who can tackle problems, projects, and opportunities. Very important core value. Another one is accountability. The commitment that you put into your studies demonstrates that you know where the buck stops. Here are responses that accountable people use, and I'm sure you will do as well. For example, "I'm not sure what's causing the problem, boss, but just give me a little bit of time and I'm gonna figure it out." Another one is, "I'm not going to blame Jack for making that mistake. As his manager, I should have provided better guidance." Third, "I know this project is important for our company. I'm going to do my part to get it done." That's accountability, right? Professionalism, this is another important one. Through interactions and collaborations with fellow students and faculty, you have a clear idea of the importance of respecting people, of respecting others. One other point that I'd like to make is that always remember that you are an extension of the organization where you work. I'm reminded of what my officiating supervisor told me many years ago. He said, "Be mindful that someone is always watching. You do not live on an island." And he went on to say, "I can always support people who act in a professional manner. Now, I know that I'm standing in front of here with a lot of accomplished people. I know that. But I'd like to share just a little bit of advice that I've learned over the years. On a hot summer night in San Antonio, where I live, in August 2009, I woke up around 3:30 in the morning, and I was frustrated, confused, and flat out ticked off. At whom? No one else but myself. You see, at this point, back in 2009, I had earned two doctorates, 7 master's degrees, 1 bachelor's, and 1 associate's. I also had nearly 20 years of work experience, so I felt pretty qualified. Yet, this is not where I wanted to be. I was not very happy. I was falling short of my own expectations. So here's what I'd like to share with you that got me back in the right direction. I went back and remembered my humble beginnings. You see, my accomplishments had made me somewhat arrogant. And my wife wanted me to rethink the person that I was becoming. While I still want to portray confidence in what I do, I spend more time today listening to what is important to other people. As you can imagine, that is a very important skill set. Second, I would say avoid the Lone Ranger approach. Probably one of the most important things that I've learned. For years, I felt that if something was going to get done, I had to do it. I would work 18-hour days to get the work done. Big mistake. A colleague reminded me that I needed to form a team to help me launch a product that we knew would work in the market. I resisted at first, but I later took the advice. I eventually launched a company that has operations in the United States, India, and the Philippines. The final point is that work is just one facet of our lives. For many years, I would brag. I think some of you might have done the same. I would say, well, I haven't taken a vacation in 5 years. I'm a hard worker. Boy, that is a silly, silly comment. The fact is that not taking vacations meant that my family was affected and not in a good way. Today, we take an annual family vacation. In fact, I'm pleased to report that we just returned from a Disney cruise, transatlantic, all 6 of us. Also, I spend more of my time giving to others, especially my parish. My son and I, Aaron, are actually, my 12-year-old son, Aaron, and I are ushers at our parish. I want to let you know that we have usher duty tomorrow morning, 9:30 a.m. in San Antonio. So there's no doubt that giving my time and money has made me a far better person. However, like you, I'm on a journey. I make more mistakes than I would like to admit before 5,000 people. At times, I say the wrong things. I also know that my family wants me to spend more time with them. However, what's different today is that I'm prepared to change. I want to do what is right, not just for me, but for the people who care about me. Today, when I wake in the middle of the night, I say a prayer and thank the Lord for giving me a chance. And I know that education was a major player. So graduates, I'm so excited for you. I'm certain your family and friends share in this excitement today. After the graduation festivities are over, focus on what really, really matters to you. Once you are clear with where you want to go, create the plan, put your head down, stay committed, and never let anyone deter you from making it a reality. Congratulations, good luck, and God bless.
At this time, we are ready to begin the ceremony of degree conferrals. I would now like to ask if the Colorado State University Board of Governor Representative Ms. Jane Robb Rhodes would join me at the podium. Thank you, Governor Jane.
Thank you, Dr. Takeda Tinker. I have a hard time not calling her Becky. All of us have benefited from the great partnerships that allow us to be where we are today. On behalf of the Board of Governors of the Colorado State University System, I would personally like to recognize three groups. First, to the students. Thank you for choosing Colorado State University Global Campus for your education. We are grateful that you have chosen to study and succeed with our school. Secondly, to the administration, faculty, and staff. What a day for you to celebrate as well. Thank you for your hard work and dedication. It has truly paid off. Third, I would like to thank the families, friends, and supporters of our students. However you supported our students, whether by listening when times were tough, with words of encouragement, or washing the dishes so they could study longer, we are very grateful for your assistance. So on behalf of the Colorado State University System Board of Governors, I offer our sincere congratulations to those of you graduating today. Each of you has worked hard to arrive at this moment in your life, and each of you deserves the honor bestowed upon you today during today's ceremony. I wish you all the very best in your future endeavors. So this is the official part. So Dr. Takeda Tinker, on behalf of the Colorado State University System Board of Governors, I authorize you to confer the recommended degrees upon these candidates.
Thank you, Governor Robb Rhodes and Dr. Takeda Tinker. We will now proceed to the degree conferral, beginning with candidates for our bachelor's degrees and continuing with our candidates for master's degrees. Please note that many of our graduates are wearing honor cords. These cords and regalia indicate our honor graduates and members of the Golden Key Honor Society and Sigma Beta Delta Honor Society. Our graduates will receive their diplomas from CSU Global President Dr. Becky Takeda Tinker and CSU Global Provost, Dr. John Bellum. We will first recognize our bachelor's degree candidates. Please hold your applause until all candidates have received their diplomas and the virtual attendee names have been read. Our graduates are earning degrees in the following fields: accounting, applied social science, business management, communications, criminal justice and law enforcement administration, healthcare administration, human resource management, human services, information technology, interdisciplinary professional studies, management information systems and business analytics, marketing, organizational leadership, project management, and public management.
Rachel Deschant. Gary Winka. Andrew Enter. Sean Malloy. Amy Schreiner. Matthew Fillmore. Menu Menno. Elizabeth Zaharsky. Ashwin Barakum. Adam Shaver. Gary Dawson. William Glumack. Gregory Kershaw. Stephanie Soto. Kevin Nahodil. Justin Clausen. Brian Cowan. Marie Claire Elliott. Michael Jaquit. Dahlin Coldiron. Craig Luna. Tammy Minen. Timothy Kling. Karen Bliss. Justin Pruitt. Kate Van Meter. Charlie Villarreal. Alexandra Marzotti. Peter Furman Caraballo. Craig Black. Jason Simons. Bright Amusu. Shannon Zimmerman. Chrisanne Baker. Victoria LaBelle. Chris Van Dorn. Rachel Cox. Kim Dragon Petrie. Alicia Garin Oliveira. Garcia Oliveira. Brian Wilson. Carrie Ann Keough. Jason Jacob. Corey Zuloff. Desiree Sierra. Kimberly Joyner. Lauren Poole. Nicole Fowler. Emily Ringen. Jessica Aragon. Carisha Lucero. Aaron Sayers. Menchaka. Joe. Bradley Joe O'Dell. Larry Bolas. Raquel Lassane. Jeffrey Watson. Nathaniel Garrigan. Ronald Paul Harrelson. Samantha Humphrey. Jubal Vafis-Hades. Megan Weimer.
Sean Stewart.
Kelsey Schmall.
Catherine Stapley.
Julie Dean.
Yeah.
Rachel Wilhelm.
Eric DeGuerro.
Angela Schroyer.
Whitney Carter.
Dorothy Shills.
Jackie Bellard.
Eric Tweedy.
Veronica Mondragon. Excuse me.
Tiffany Maestos.
Lucette Valadivia.
Janice Rayner.
Lauren Miller.
Kelly Morgan.
Neelam Shady.
Timothy Joseph Bromley.
Nicole Kreitzer.
Lionel Kahan.
Sarah Settles.
Michelle Christina Hernandez.
Jennifer Grove.
Jamie Fisher.
Samantha Boucher.
Melanie Falstadt.
Angela Wilkinson. Alexia Youngus.
Golda Etim.
Aaron Adams.
Lalita Haynes.
Macy Larson.
David Glumack.
Brian Drake.
John Walker.
Amanda Perkins.
Lesta Lee Marsh.
Janelle Ramirez.
Jacob Robinson.
Kane Roby.
Otley West.
Jennifer Sumner.
Audra Cromie.
Donna Larae Heiss.
Tanya Wilson.
Maria Kennemer.
Aubrey Johnson.
Darshina Boker.
Keith Smith.
Amanda Otis.
Tiffany Hardy.
Anne Danger.
Serena Gonzalez.
Stephanie Rivas Gonzalez.
Kevin Prooch.
Brian Diedrich.
Shannon Pychinski.
Elizabeth Sloak.
Cody Lynn Livingston.
Fatima Abdelmegid.
Gerald Olson.
Ying Mua.
Maribel Guadarrama.
Brianne Pennington.
Julie Culver.
Alexis Graves.
Dawn Clayburgh.
Tiffany Medina.
Hannah Kathleen Stice.
Elena Johnson.
Allison Bird.
Elizabeth Caudill.
Tiffany Marie Kent.
Susan Collins.
Timothy Lemaster.
Lauren Jennings.
Danielle Sniff.
Susan Hupp.
Isaac Pacheco.
Valerie Nielsen.
Christine Thingstad.
Pauline Bryant.
Christopher Stenstad.
Naomi Pearson.
William Fredericks.
Christina Jackson.
Ruby Vigil.
Kristen Cole.
Sean McGowan.
Jimmy Cole. Chad Ropar.
Eloise Kelly.
Christine Fluorborn.
Terrence Gandy.
Zachary Sage.
Marie Lamb.
Nicole Jameson.
James Smith.
Christy Brigham Parker.
Gina Bailey.
Brian Light. Christopher Hall.
Crystal Cody.
Denise Carlton.
Matthew Hetke.
Michael Justice.
Michael Pearman.
Jose Sandoval. Amber Bettinger Lewis.
Sarah Vogel.
Mark Mays.
Luisa Espinosa.
Stephen Craig Deschant.
Miguel Perez.
Carla Guadarrado.
Javier Doan.
Summer Curtis.
Cynthia Botham.
Laura Leal.
Sean Walker.
Carrie Miyayaki.
Cassandra Jean Barry.
Jennifer Hawkins.
Evgenia Balanji.
Derek Groenbauger.
Michael Lopez.
Pete Schifaladio.
Kendall Court Champion.
Samantha Chavez.
Mark Gant.
Lindsay Schultz.
Nancy Fitzgerald.
John Mathewson.
Taj J. Richardson.
Mindy Oliphant.
Ronald Thacker.
Renee Sumner. Connie Jeffries.
Jessica Sava.
Cape. Kendra Cape.
Valerie Alder.
Cynthia Woody.
Sarah Reinwald.
Timothy Brian Mullis.
Malaya Monsi.
Craig Philip Osborne.
Jamie Malone.
John Razinki.
Tracy Hegarty.
Troy Salisbury.
Stephen Nutledge. Rutledge.
Matthew Ross Mayer.
Mariah Ward.
Aaron Lee.
Jason Parsons.
Edgar Troy Lohman.
Shayna Ray Padilla.
Sheila Mitolis.
Lisa Lingham.
Kayleen Jackson.
Abril. Lorraine Abril.
Emily Bennington.
Claudette Castellanos.
Christine Canapi.
Nikki Good.
Tyler Hertel.
Christopher Lewis.
Corina DeFilippi.
Christina Lingen.
Emmanuel Heil.
William Dwayne Reed.
Jessica Frances Scotti.
Andrea Vonda Tarnovetsky.
Teresa Hill.
Barbie Leon Guerrero.
Charles Castanguye.
Deborah Sever Ride.
Amanda Kearns.
Sibo Zen.
Matthew DeYoung.
Juan Decatur Martinez.
Deborah Hunter.
Catherine Dyer.
Jessica Lee Wilson.
Catherine Haslett.
Andrea Vistor.
Laura Canitz.
Megan Geff.
Allison Gaskins.
Andrew Caldwell.
Kathleen Meskimen.
Samantha Sisio.
Angela Kapp.
Michael Vanderlinden.
Aaron Harvey.
Courtney Foster.
Lisa Perry.
Tiana Shelton.
Joshua Olsen.
Angelique Ryan.
Tegan Welch.
Jude Halfpower.
Jennifer Brown.
Amanda Shepherd.
Rachel Burlingame.
Matthew Friquet.
Runda Kumar.
Jamie Cadenas.
Amit Kumar.
Sandra Lopez Jarvis.
Mary Atkins.
Jerrica Morgan.
Brandy Miller.
Teresa Michelle Phillips.
Homero Contreras.
Devin Pleasant.
Charlene Bradford. Susanna Fritchman. Kathleen Simon. Chris Gabriel. Lauren Struble.
Joshua Vanette.
Molly Fox.
Daniel Safarik.
Shelly Aguilar.
Alicia Danix. Daniels.
Alexandria Hamill.
Alexandra Kelly.
Ivan King in honor of Michael King.
Christina Norris.
Brian Smith.
Malgorazza Majerczyk.
Michael Patosh.
Darlene Roselle Coleman.
Seth Whitmore.
Joseph Garcia.
Angelita Keefe.
Lane Weatherson.
Austin Morgan.
Emily Frid.
Olainka Yahaya.
Catherine Bauer.
Matthew Day.
Benjamin Lesavoy.
Gary Fox Birdwell.
Charmaine Stango.
Julie Jacobs Barrett.
Callie Glenn.
Maria Emilia Vasquez Pereira.
Sarah Talent.
Elizabeth Musia.
Erica Bybee.
Justin Pollard.
Elia Bybee.
Frank Post.
Raina Teeter.
Richard Lambert.
Ryan Curry.
Christina Ray Schroeder.
Autumn Alexson.
Richard Berger.
Jason Hotch.
Jonathan McKinney.
Robert Olhurst.
Felipe Ross Diaz.
Fernando Lara.
Mark Miller.
Rakesha Butt.
Jason Levy.
Rodney Crinup.
Sarah Glazer.
Ryan Timlin.
Roland Pongpuntara.
Marcus Williams.
Carmen Vargas.
Brian Jarrett.
Chelsea Medina.
June M. Morris.
Paul Schroeder.
Mitchell Steinbrick.
Sherwena Oliver.
Randall Sanchez.
Charles Sliker.
Tiffany Newton.
Anthony Venturella.
Scott Benson.
Nick Francone.
David Uhl.
Nicholas Path.
Joshua Sievers.
Joseph Van Havermat.
Lisa White.
Heidi Martin.
Tierra Pierce.
Eunice Monnier.
Gloria Jones.
Matthew Duhon.
Shannon Rockmore.
Ashley D. Rice.
Cynthia Vidal.
Lauren Dittman.
Joanne Jaramillo.
Siva Palaparte.
Gina Hawkins. Jose Greg Silva.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, now to represent graduates who are attending virtually, welcome Amber Maneth, who will read their names in recognition.
Heather Allman, Nicole Alvarez, Brian Anderson, Scott Asnall, Jonathan Amon, Shannon Bachikta, Courtney Baker, Jamie Banker, Eric Behan, Ryan Borman, Andrea Brown, Rashawn Burdett, Jonathan Bush, Shannon Caldwell, Lejean Campion, Gary Christensen, Julia Clevenger, Matthew Cleburne, David Collins, Trevor Collins, Christopher Cook, Janice Cooper, Glinda Cope, Gloria Daigle, Tammy Daniels, Ann Davidson, Heidi Davis, Sean Davis, Alma Detton, David Downs, Jessica Duxworth, Aaron Forrest, Jennifer Fry, Randall Fry, Misha Garcia, Skyla Gray, Christopher Graylick, Jennifer Graylick, Micah Hanks, Velma Hill, Jennifer Hunt, Autumn Huntsman, Cole Isaac, Elmo Jackson, Belinda Kerr, Christopher Clamp, Wendy Clement, Monica Kurtz, Adele Lee, Oscar Linares, Kirk Long, Shannon Ludington, Chevette Madden, Jesus Marufo, Trevor Martin, Abel Martinez, Harold Martinez, Marty McSwain, Jody Miller, Tassin Miller, Patrick Mulligan, Sarah Nader Hurd, Shabani Nangia, Jennifer Neal, Christopher Pennell, Israel Perez, Mary Peters, Aisha Qureshi, Tatiana Reese, Jamita Robinson, Samantha Ross, Alvaro Salazar, Michael Sanchez, Krista Scarborough, Robert Shields, Brittany Smith, Kenan Smith, Michael Steinmiller, Ryan Stewart, Derek Tunison, Hannah Thatch, Sonia Thompson, Lynette Thompson, Randy Tolentino, Heidi Tufto, Teodoro Valerio, Stephanie Vanderpool, Wesley Vanderpool, Tressa Weiss, Robert Washington, Matthew Welker, Brittany Wilson, and Jessica Wolf.
Bachelor's candidates, please stand. By the authority vested in me by the Colorado State University System and the Board of Governors, I hereby officially confer upon each of you who have successfully completed your program the recommended degree with all of its rights, privileges, and responsibilities. Congratulations.
Graduates, you may now be seated. We will now recognize our master's degree candidates. We ask that you hold your applause until all the candidates have received their diplomas and the virtual attendees' names have been read. Our master's graduates are earning degrees in the following fields: criminal justice and law enforcement administration, finance, healthcare administration, human resource management, information technology management, international management, project management, organizational leadership, and teaching and learning.
Karen K. Peterson, Tracy Green, Shauna Dent, Aaron Green, Rhonda Harlan, Furman Morado, Stephanie Bergstrom, John Montoya, Elizabeth Bettenhausen, Nathan Thompson, Edward Alexander, Andrew Davidio, Diane Fanger, Eric Floating, Tanya Kurtz, Tammy Torres, Jonathan Toma, Jenna Riles, James Guajardo, William Espinoza, Juanita Gravel, Kristen Brunskill, James Robert Cochran, Paloma La Oliveira, Jennifer Lynn Ether Ellison, Joe Diane Olson, Denise Trunkel, Danielle Miller, Sarah Gist, Francisco Carrillo, Kong Shong, Shorto, Eric Skog, Janari Marie Burgess, Amanda Twist, Kevin McQueen, Stephen Malloy Daubert, Martin Gaither, Carrie Hosterman, Preston Wilhite, Jennifer Russell, Shane Rhodes, Robert Yaverino, George Matthew Andritsos. Brad Grauberger. Craig Beezing. Kristen Robeck. Robert Checkets. April Wright. Alyssa Darrow. Sarah Thompson. Nicole Taylor. Maria Romero. Jessica Schlager. Cindy Dykus. Alexis Carlton. Angela Fuentes. Larissa Cannon. Thomas Jones. Vengshua Yang. Deborah Barton. Russell E. Marquis. Charles Jacobs. Amelia Aki. Jeff Adcock. Susan Mulligan. Kyle Vanjaris. Keith Bridges. Janetta Tucker. Gregory Bloom. Jacqueline Lynn DePomelaire. Lane Grady. Veronica Davis. William McCall. Carrie Randall. Katie Smith. Shannon K. Alcantara. Kristen Rothery. Christine Miles. Marissa Catignani. Janine Malm. Jessica Thompson. Veronica Lynn Russell. Sarah Kay. Rebecca Kinney. Annette Fay. Jillian Pruitt. Michael Umlani. David Willard. Richard Martinez. Sylvia Denise Murray. Christopher Kaiser. Leslie Williams. Tracy Bronk. Shahani Disanyaki. Shannon Middleton. Aaliyah Jackson. Zach Mikosh. Jessica Magruder. Martin Garland. Kyle Cameron. Hannah Saceda. Jemalyn Fegan. Fegan. Jennifer Bates. Lisa Vasquez Vejo. Candace Beeks. Michelle Enciso. Linda Colbert. Alyssa Gleason. Lacey Lee Dixon.
Timothy Temple. Alyssa Gorley. Ariane Johnson. Joel Krushke. Larry Nimmo. Carolyn Levi. Jennifer Anderson. Nafisa Riza. Robert Hogue. Shannon White. Tanya Amack. Erica Arnes. Shelly Taylor. Kelly Strassbauer. Andrea Cook. Lacey Johnston. Janine L. Duran. Betty Annette Pedersen. Laura Lee Hittian Tarpen. Lois Moss. Kimberly Denise Graves. Andy Garcia. Melissa Oman. Janelle Lawrence. Megan Holder. Amy Marifine. Akukchinere Okare. Katie Posernick.
And now, to represent graduates who are attending virtually, please welcome Mr. Brian Anthony, who will read their names in recognition.
John Amon, Rachel Barrow, Paul Cheney, Chris Hagerman, Richard Hobart, Ahmad Hussein, Noel Jackson, Wanda Jackson, Parker Johnson, Chantel Kitchen, Lori Naki, Rochelle Lane, Jennifer Lemkuhl, Tara Maurer, Amanda Miranda, Kyle McKnight, Andrew Mensch, Jordan Otis, Amy Pallett, Linda Parker, John Punessen, Sonia Ray, Rowan Richards, Christina Romano, Carl Sands, Diana Schenkel, Jennifer Todd, James Wagner, Cody Wilkinson.
All right, master's candidates, if you would please rise. By the authority vested in me by the Colorado State University System Board of Governors, I hereby confer upon all of you who have completed your program the recommended degree with all of its rights, privileges, and responsibilities. Congratulations. So all graduates, you may now rise. This is now the time to move the tassel on your academic cap from right to left. You are now entitled, as a graduate, to wear it henceforth to signify that you have received your degree. Today is the culmination of your collective journey. Congratulations. Please join me in recognizing the CSU Global graduating class of 2015.
Congratulations, graduates. You may now be seated. So this concludes today's celebration. We ask that family and guests please remain seated during the recessional until all graduates have exited. And at that time, you can meet your graduate in the Bellco Theater lobby. Will our honored guests, faculty, and staff please rise to begin the recessional?
Ha ha ha!